Hey there, I just, it's Micheline with Fit and Healthy Self, and I just wanted to hop on here. I took a different route today because I'm at work and I just had an hour break, so I ran around here. And so I realized the path was a little bit more deserted than I'm actually used to. So I just wanted to hop on here to give a few safety tips that I always use. As a lot of runners know, we like to hit a certain mileage point, and we've known to run in circles to hit that mile because we hate to stop short just a few feet of a full mile. So I use the app Footpath to pre-select my run. You pretty much can track your streets there where you want to run, and it shows you the mileage. So I already know my path before I start running and how many miles it is. And the other important one I use is called Find Friends. And I pretty much use that so that my husband can track me, and my brother, and my family pretty much. You need to permission from the other person, but they can track me at all times, so when I'm out on a run, they know where I am. And the other thing is I always tell someone when I go out for my run and which route I'm going to use and how long I'm going to take. So pretty much everybody knows today my route. Everybody knew I'm going to take about 40-45 minutes. So, and when I'm done, I check in with everybody so they know I'm good. And yeah, it might be a little tedious, but you know, better safe than sorry, because you know, you never know exactly where you run and who's out there. So I'd rather be safe than sorry. So just a few tips for me. So be safe out there.